Hello everybody, I'm Maria Brink.
Chris Oworth.
We are in this moment.
We are in Glendale at a small little studio doing our second photo shoot for the Blood record.
We are totally stoked on the album. I know everyone says that, and everyone also says that they're just saying it now because it is true, but it really, really is true this time for us.
It's our most powerful album we've brought to the table. It's our most intense album, it's our most darkest album, our most honest album.
A lot of things happened in the band, and it brought us to this place, and we made this album, and it came from our guts. I hate you for always
saving me from myself. Blood was the first thing we did with Kevin, and it just...
Yeah, and something clicked, and it was like we were all into something. It felt fresh, it felt exciting, it felt fiery, so we definitely knew that something special was you know, conjuring up.
When we first heard it, on the way, we were doing it in the studio, we were there for like a week, and on the way back to the hotel the day after we worked on it, we were like, what did we just do?
Even when we walked out of our hotel room, I opened the door, and he walked out, and I walked out of my room, and I looked at him, and I go, what did we just do?
We didn't even know. And until we really heard it all back together, like, we realized, like, oh my God, I can't believe we wrote this song. It's just a different and interesting, cool song for us, so.
And change can be scary, and, you know, it is a little bit of a change, and you know, change in some band members, and change in a lot of things with us, but at the same time, it's exhilarating and exciting, and it's like a new fire, and it's definitely what we needed, because it's time for us to...
That's why the new album is so great, because of the whole new energy, and Blood's just a great example of that. We also both love the song Adrenalize. Mm-hmm. That's a song that we actually co-wrote with another person and Kevin, a guy named Mitch, and we brought it in, and we had everything, but the chorus just wasn't quite right, and we kept going over chorus, it was like a week long on this one song, and once it happened, it was like, that's it. And we almost all just kind of just pushed it away and didn't listen to it for a while. And then when we listened back a few weeks later, it was like, oh my God, again, I can't believe we wrote that song.
Yeah, that song's one of my favorites. It's about not letting your life slip you by. It's about waking up every day and finding something that makes you feel like your blood is pumping through your veins, that makes you feel alive, and it makes you want to do things. And so that song's about embracing each day. You never know when's your last day. Find what makes you feel high, excited, sexy, powerful, I don't care what it is, you gotta find something. So that's what that song's about.
Well, this album's a lot different than all our other albums. I mean, we always try to grow as artists anyways from album to album, but circumstances that happened in the band, losing a couple of people, kind of opened us up for endless possibilities. And basically that sent us on this path for this kind of, it's still in this moment, it's not really a new sound, but it's definitely we found something different that really energized us, and not having those guys in the band, no offense to them, but just opened us up to be able to create this new thing.
Yeah, and everything happens for a reason, you know what I mean? So, like he said, no offense again to them, we wish them the absolute best, but there's something that was just fresh and exciting and new, and I think in any artist, or no matter who you are, you want to evolve with each creation you do. If you're painting a painting, if you're filming a movie, no matter what it is, as an artist, you want to evolve, you want to grow, you want to be remembered, you want to do something that's gonna, you know, be remembered. So I think that we're just trying to grow as artists, and we love our new change, we embrace it, and change is exciting and good. Who wants to stay stale and exactly the same all the time?
Every album we want to be better than the last album, but also not be the same, be completely different, have something new to offer.
It's powerful. Raw, honest, and good
songs.
Kevin Cherko and his son, Keen Cherko, who is actually a really important part of this writing process, who ended up being really important. I mean,
yeah, Keen wrote Blood with us too.
Yeah, and Beast.
Yeah, a bunch of stuff.
And a few, yeah.
But Blood, particularly, we talked about it. We didn't mention Keen. He did write that with us.
Yeah, and Kevin loves us. He's our family. Keen's our family. They believe in us. And when a lot of people weren't believing in us and things were kind of happening and there was a struggle, there was something really special that happened between us four coming together and everything that we started creating. And we love him for believing in us. He's so talented. He's such a good person. He's such a good artist. So, right?
Kevin's awesome.
Blood is by far our best video that we've done. I think people are gonna have their jaws hanging. I think it's pretty artistic and beautiful and dark and with some words.
All those things. And we kind of wanted the video to match the song because the song's so unique and powerful and different, you know, and just, it's not something you heard. We wanted the video to kind of be the same thing, something you haven't seen. When you watch the video, it's like, whoa, I haven't seen anything like this. This is crazy. And these are the new guys. We got Tom Hain, drummer.
Badass.
Andy Weitzel, guitar.
Badass.
Randy's new to you, but not really new to us. We've known him a long time. Tom's kind of new to everybody, but we actually have done a couple tours now, so Tom's actually a really good guy. You guys are going to love him. And Travis, everybody knows already, but just
still
in case
here.
You don't, he's still here with us, and these are the dudes.
We did a few months tours already, and it was amazing and exciting, and everybody's getting
awesome.
Along great so far. It's pretty rad. We're about to hit the road. Got a lot of big tours coming on. We're going to be touring solid, so make sure you come out and see us, everybody watching this. Papa Roach is first, and then Shinedown, and then Uproar. Can we say the last one, please?
No.
Yeah. And then more to come. There's a lot of great stuff coming, so people come out. Our new show is really intense, and we've really stepped it up, just like everything else. And people who are wondering, the guys look a little grittier and dirtier, and maybe, you know, it's really just because the new album is so dirty, and it's dark, and it's raw, and we really wanted the visual to really just come together with everybody as a whole, one big art thing, so it all makes sense.